Before I talk to these guys, I want to find out what the rest of the town has to say. Say, can I have your autographs? The signatures of saviors of the world will be worth a fortune in the future. So we're back in Vain, right? There are so many depressed people. I'm thinking of starting a suicide prevention line. What do you think? Why are they depressed? We're fine. Hooray for Galleon! He double-crossed that jerk Zophar. He was on our side all along. Woohoo! I knew that Lamina would win. I just kept a positive attitude. And I only had to sacrifice 10 Barneys on the burning altar of rage. That was definitely purple well spent. My god. Whenever our peace is threatened, we need a fight to the last to keep it. I learned this lesson from watching your struggle to save our world. It's funny that I have to learn that from kids, huh? So the girl was not the destroyer after all. It was Zophar. I'm just glad she was strong enough to protect our world from him. Ruby says, funny, you seem to have changed your tune from the last time we were here. Before you wanted to string Lucia up. I'm so proud of all of you. I didn't think you had it in you to beat Zophar. All the inhabitants of Vain are thinking about throwing a parade in your honor. That helps. I never doubted that you would emerge victorious, even for a second. You kids have made me proud. I'm especially surprised at what Lamina accomplished. I hope the recovery items I offered you helped in your quest. I'd like to think I played some small role in saving our world. Is there someone in here? Wait a second. No. Zophar was stronger than everything but the human spirit. It was the one thing he could not crush, and it spelled his end. We will stay in Vain and just hope that business gets better. I mean, what else can we do? We don't have the money to move elsewhere. Talk to those guys. I don't think I talked to him. I think the skies are looking brighter these days. Is it because Zophar has been stopped, or is it just my imagination? Oh well, I don't care. I'm off to play. Yeah, the world is peaceful again, so I can go out and play with my friends. Ah, you are the ones that saved our world from destruction, aren't you? I just want you to know that we all feel gratitude beyond words. Thank you. Anytime, old man. There's nobody else in here, right? Don't think so. Lamina beat that bad man Zophar. Now Vain will finally be safe. It's a good thing we humans don't give up hope until there is none to grasp. Until there? Okay, never mind. Hip hip hooray, you beat Zophar the Destroyer. You deserve a medal. My word, you all did a fine job. The goddess herself couldn't have been done better. Maybe it's people like you that made the goddess want to come to us as human. She may have been impressed by the good qualities of humanity. I'm glad you all look happy again. That destroyer called Zophar had my mom and dad worried too. But now they're happy, they don't fight anymore. Now they're so happy they don't fight anymore. Woohoo! The world is safe for humanity once again. Peek in the library real quick. I'm not gonna look at the books, but Zophar wanted to create this world again once he destroyed it. Fortunately, his plan failed. I'm so happy that we got a fairy tale ending to the terrible story of Zophar. Hey, maybe I'll write a book about it. I'll call it Interview with the Maniac. I was really pulling for Lamina and the others to beat Zophar, but I really didn't think you had a chance. Great job. I heard you saved our world from destruction. That's great. How many hours would I have to study to become like you? Ruby says, I don't think you get the picture. Heroism is not about studying. The brave acts of the people that saved this world will go down in history. In fact, it will probably end up in this library. I'm so happy that you beat Zophar. Now we all can live in peace and happiness. Can I get that book? No? Say, do you think the goddess really is here somewhere? I'd like to meet the little woman. I think she's prettier than Cousin Elma. Okay. There's one guy over there. The power of humanity is constantly surprising me. We went all the way out of our way just for you to say that. I can't believe that you kids saved our world from disaster. Times have certainly changed. The whole world's being run by kids now. Huh. Thank God, goodness Zophar was stopped. For a while there, I thought it was the end. At least now I'll live to see another spanking. I believe that Lamina has become the best candidate for Premier of Vane. She's proven her worth by saving our world with you. Let's see if they say anything. Welcome, one and all, to the Black Rose Item Shop. Now that the world has been saved, my business is booming. I can't even buy anything. That's interesting. Guess we don't need anything. Sorry, but my shop is a little short on protection supplies. With these damn rumors of the world ending, everyone stocked up. But now I'm out of many of the most popular items. We're all so happy that the world has been saved from Zophar's clutches. In fact, I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm closing the shop early today. Maybe I'll go out and get rip-roaring drunk to celebrate. Haha. Anyone else about? There's no one over on this side. Okay, I'm gonna save here because I'm gonna go inside the other shop. I don't know who you talk to make this end, but I don't want it to end yet. In our world, the strongest power is the power of belief in the human spirit. You have proven that beyond a shadow of a doubt. Well done, hero. And, Stinker over here. Gahahaha. The power of my love for Miria is strong. Now that this world is at peace, perhaps she will see me for what I am. A great big huggable sugar daddy who's sweet on her. Ugh. Whatever, dude. Leo, we've been through a lot, you and I. And I'll tell you, hero, even when I was trying to capture you, I liked you. You carry with you a sense of justice, of power. When we first met, I had lost my sense of justice. You helped me find it again. Thank you, hero. Let's talk to Nal first. Well, I guess hero made good on his word. Humph, maybe he's not so bad. At least peace has come back to our world for a while. Now, I guess it's time to jam. Say, Ruby, why don't you come to Taban's Peak with me? Taban's Peak? Ruby says. You mean you want me to hang out with the Lostest Boys? Sure, why not? You're free now. You'd fit right in. But I'm not forcing you. No, I want to go. Sounds like a lot of fun. Hey, Hero, is it okay if I head to Taban's Peak with Nal? I promise I'll come visit you soon. Maybe some other time? Sorry, Nal. Hero said maybe later. I'll have to pass. What? Hero? Why is he running your show? You're a fully trained and fully powerful red dragon. Think for yourself. Let's talk to, Far first. Hey, you know what? I just thought of something. I think that defeating Zophar has made me the world's first playboy slash hero. Pretty funny, huh? One of the saviors of the world, and I have a major vice. Ha! Huh. Well, anyway, I guess we have to part ways here. Stay in touch, you two. Come on, Ruby, if you don't come with me, the Lostest boys will be bummed. Gee, Nal, maybe I can ask Hero again. Hero, can I please go with Nal? What if he put him down again? Same. Okay. Of course, Ruby. Well then, I guess I'm off to Taban's Peak. I promise I'll come to see you soon, Hero. Nal says, we're going to have a blast together, Ruby. Just wait till the Lostest boys find out you've come to play. Oh, and Hero, I have this for you. Read it. You might find it interesting. Hero received a letter. Dear Hero, although I was known as the goddess Althena, I am now Luna, and I shall remain so, and have chosen happiness and love as a human, a mortal. As such, I will not be able to tell you this in person. I have seen your coming, but my life will end long before you are even born. I have but one regret, and you can correct it, for the sake of true love. Lucia. Lucia is left to protect the blue star, living not for herself, but for others. She waits silently for the blue star to revive, and now she waits alone. I wanted to teach her all about human warmth, love, and kindness, but that chance has now slipped beyond my grasp. Hero, you must free her from servitude and loneliness on the blue star, for me. Okay, before I continue, what exactly is Lucia? I guess is she human? Is she a goddess like Althena, or is she like in between, demigod or something? And for love, the way is open to you, Luna. Aw. Nal says, well, buddy, what are you waiting for? This is it. Showtime. Lucia's right here. I saw her going into the guild mansion. Go for it, guy. Is that the one place I haven't gone? Say, I saw Lucia go into the guild mansion. This is your chance at true love, buddy. Go get the poor girl and sweep her off her feet. Don't worry about Ruby. She and I'll have a kickin' time. Just go get Lucia. Oops, sorry. Ruby says, Hero, have you changed your mind about letting me go to Taban's Peak? Nope. Same. Is this the guild? I like the way that starts. This isn't the guild hall, right? I'm not sure, to tell you the truth. Check the roof. We always find interesting people on the roof. Here she is. I wonder if we could have found her here before speaking to Nal. Hero! Much has happened since we first met at the Blue Spire. It seems like ages ago. You've shown me so much of this wonderful land. The cool breezes that blow in the afternoon, the warm sands of the beach, and most of all, the kind people whose spirit cannot be broken in adversity. I want the blue star to be all of these things and more someday. That is my dream. I'm so glad that you were the first person I met here. Thank you, Hero. Lucia, why not come back with me to Grandpa Gwyn's house? I'm sure that Grandpa won't mind. What do you say? All right, Hero. Everyone's waiting. We'd better go. Okay, I guess we're going to Grandpa Gwyn's house. Anything different to say? Lucia says, it's strange. That sounds like something I heard a very long time ago. Lamina says, Lucia and Hero, I will never forget the adventure we had together. When you two are in the area, don't forget to stop by Vane and say hello. I need a drink. Oh. Remember, you're honorary members of the guild now. I don't know what's going on with my voice, guys. I'm sorry. Jean? Say, Lucia, you've got yourself quite a catch there. I envy you. Lucia says, Don't even try to make me feel better. We all know he's the best. I had no idea, Jean. Anyway, I'm headed back to the carnival. Promise me you'll stop by soon. Leo? The regret I feel over the course I took in the past is immeasurable. If I had come to my senses just a bit earlier, I would not have put you in this terrible situation, Lucia. Know that I'm sorry, and know that I pray you can revive the Blue Star. Knowing you were here, your words mean so much more to me now. Thank you, Leo. Ron Farr says, well, Chief, about all I have left to say to you is take care. And Lucia, get this boy some decent clothes, okay? See you around. Nal says, Althina chose to live life and happiness as a human named Luna. She even found true love and happiness with Dragon Master Alex. I have seen the strength and joy of humanity. I want to see so much more. Maybe Althina had the right idea. Human. Oh, who am I kidding?
Just finished saying you'd go back to Taven's Peak with me.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, I knew that. Well, Hero, I guess you'll have to make your way home without me. But at least you've got Lucia to keep you company. I'm going back with Null to Taven's Peak. He promised to show me how to morph into a human form. Hopefully it doesn't make me as immature as he is.
Hey, who are you calling immature, you little pipsqueak?
Well, Chief, it looks like your gamble paid off big. You saved the world and picked up a cheeky little babe in the process.
Huh.
Now that everything's calmed down, I think it's time for me to pack away the old magic ivories and settle down with Mari back in Rakuli. I know.
Oh, that's how you say it. Rakuli.
It doesn't sound like me, but hey, it's time.
Hey, Ronfar, if you ever get the urge, I'd be happy to accept your magic dice as a donation to the Vane Magic Hall of Fame. It's gonna be mega cool, I promise. Think about it, okay? Now that I'm massively experienced from fighting that pantywad Zophar, I'm sure I can revive the rich history and tradition here in Vane. By the way, Hero, I've made you an honorary member of the guild, so come back and visit sometime, okay? I'll never forgive Lun for what he did to me and the other children he corrupted with his terrible teachings. But at least now I can try to forget. Now that I've come to terms with my past, I can dance with absolute freedom, unrestrained by the specter of my terrible secret. Thank you, Hero.
Hero, your strength is admirable. The fire in your eyes reminds me of days gone by. But before I can move forward, I must reevaluate everything I once took for granted. I'm leaving to find something I only know in my heart. And when I find it, my life will begin anew.
I'll never forget the adventure we all shared. If any one of us hadn't been there at the final battle, Zophar might have won. You all deserve the best in life.
Right.
And I know you'll find it. Well, we better get started back. Goodbye.
Bye. Is there going to be some huge anime cutscene at the end? Hero says, oh, yes, I suppose you can continue on. I can't stop this. Lucia says, but what, Lucia? What's the matter? No, nothing. Forget it. I'm just glad to know that someone will always be here for me. That's kind of a weird thing to say out of the blue. Of course you'll always have me around. You're right. From now on, no more bad thoughts. Okay, as Ruby would say, let's get this show on the road, Hero. I missed the beginning of that. I didn't realize it was going to scroll automatically. Okay, this is the computer controlling, or the whatever. Spoosh. Oh, right, the words. Sky brilliant with blue elegance. I couldn't be Penny for your thoughts, Lucia. Hmm? Oh, Hero. You seem to be lost in pretty deep thought. What were you thinking about? Oh, nothing really. I was just wishing we could continue this journey forever. I know, it's silly. Oh, Lucia, it's not that stupid. I've had the same thought myself. You know, after we visit Gramps, we can take the Destiny and start another adventure. What do you think? Cool, huh? That sounds lovely, Hero. I'd die to do that. Cool. Okay, then, we'll call it a plan. I can't wait. This'll be great. Hey, here we are. It looks like we're here. We better get moving. I can't wait to tell Grant... Wait, Hero, I'd like to stop at the Blue Tower first. But, Lucia, why can't we visit Grandpa Gwyn first? Please, Hero, for me? Okay, Lucia, for you. They're so cute. Wow. We were just here, though. Not going in the secret door. I love the song. Oh, and it's over.
Lucia? Lucia?
world will be hard to forget. I've come to love so many things here. The bright green grass, the dazzling light of the clear blue sky, and the people whose strength of conviction shines brightly on to eradicate evil. Yes, the inner strength you humans possess is the kind of magic that can revive the blue star. You have the strength and power to control your own destiny, and that's the greatest gift of all.
Lucia? What are you talking about? Lucia? Lucia?
Oh, you can't let her leave. Grab her.
Wait! No!
No!
Lucia!
But you were coming with us to Grandpa's house.
During our fight with Sofar, he said one thing that was very true. He said that I couldn't believe, that I was incapable of believing in the power of humanity. And so, Hero, I could not believe in you.
No, no! Lucia, you can't!
No.
When I came to this world, I did not even know the meaning of humanity's power. So how could I believe? But you changed all that, Hero. You showed me the power of your inner strength and made me believe.
That's fine, just don't go.
I returned to the blue star far richer than when I left. For you see, I now know that one day, when it is restored, I can safely entrust it to humans who will care for it as tirelessly as you have cared for Lunar. And Hero, I know that day will eventually come. Because I hold the most miraculous power of all in my heart. The power of love.
Lucia, don't go!
Lucia, you still never listen. That stinks. I want the better ending.
Lucia!
I will never forget this place.
Don't leave.
The people here, they will live on in my memory.
Show her the letter, Hero.
Forever. I must go, Hero.
No.
Please understand why.
I'll never understand.
Lucia.
Never.
Hero, I must go back.
You don't have
to. The blue star needs me. Goodbye, Hero. I'll always love you.
Oh my God. I'm gonna cry. No. I'm sorry, Hero.
Lucia!
I'm like trying not to cry here, so.
Lucia, I will find a way.
Hero took Lucia's pendant. Damn you, game. Hey, Ruby.
Hero, where are you going?
You should know, Ruby. Because she's alone out there, waiting. And I intend to find a way to get to her, with or without your help. Ruby.
Not bad.
Now, let's move. Our next adventure lies before us.
Can he really find a way to the blue star?
I will find a way, Lucia.
Sorry for the messed up song. A story forgotten. This is not the end though. Oh my god, it's horrible. What I know is that there is an epilogue to this game. Now that we've got to this spot, well, I'm gonna let the credits play out. Oh no, maybe I'll do something about the music. If I can. But there's an epilogue, and we're going to play through that, of course. We'll never be done with this game. So, possibly in the epilogue, he finds a way to get to the blue star. That'd be awesome. So, thanks for watching. See you next time. We'll see you in the epilogue in 2 days. Bang, bang, boogie, and don't stop the boogie. I'll let the credits play out, and I'll see you in the next episode.